5-yard line. Irving is slow. Malik Smith. It's not, and the punt is partially blocked. Makes a handoff and sack. Back at the 3-yard line. And off Humphrey right side, turns the corner, and walks into the end zone. 13-yard touchdown run by Donnell Humphrey. Swing pass to Irving. He will lose 5 yards. Irving again. Nothing happening there. Being pressured, and he is sacked by Munson. The handoff is Humphrey, and he gets a jump all the way to midfield before he's finally brought down.
What a great job of elevating by Feely.
The handoff goes to Humphrey right up the middle. Huge hold, and he picks up 10 more yards. Potter throws, and it is intercepted. Devontae Casey picked it off.
Humphrey run 13 yards, and now he scores on a 38-yard catch.